Well, if you've kept us company this far, well, David Storl just putting the shot in the wrong direction. Just slipped out of his hands there with the powder. We've got the climax of the men's shot, men's and women's hammer, and we've got one last event on the track, the women's 400 metres.
I'll be back.